Are you afraid of prospecting? The truth is that prospecting is the heart of what keeps our business in business. One of the aspects of prospecting that can stop agents from success is prejudging leads. I see it all the time. Agents look at a lead and find out all kinds of reasons why they shouldn't call them. You know, I can't call it. They bought just a few years ago. They might already be listed. They probably won't answer, or maybe they won't even like me. Or the one that's really sad is, I haven't been in touch, so I really don't have the right to reach out. Any of that sound familiar? I hear it all the time through agent coaching. Why do we do it? Why do we allow the negative thoughts to get in the way of our goals? Why do we self-sabotage? It all stems from our own self-talk. Our subconscious mind. When you start to succeed, do you begin to think maybe you didn't deserve it? So often, right before we're ready to push through to a new level, we cause our own problems rather than leaning into the success. Lean into it, not away from it. So what might happen if you called them? Might succeed. You might discover they want to move, that they have a job and they have to move, or maybe they want to take advantage of the market right now. You might even find out that you are the resource that they really needed. Now, you might not, of course, but you'll never know. And you'll never know if you have an opportunity to serve them if you don't pick up the phone and call. Not calling guarantees that your business won't grow and your relationships won't be built. Don't kill off possibilities. Believe in these leads and make those calls. Get with your real estate broker or coach and set your daily targets to move you closer to your goal. Goals and accountability matter.